Greetings and welcome back to Autonauts. I'm Katherine of Sky, and today I have an absolutely crazy charging strategy for you. Someone in YouTube comments mentioned this to me and it was so wild I had to try it out, and it works and it's funky and I have to show you. Anyway, we're going to start out with three different bots here. I also made some items for us to use with them. And this involves a sort of, shall we say, a mobile strategy. Anyway, I've turned off all the charge bots in my entire factory, so you can see some of them working barely, and others are just stuck waiting for a charge. Anyway, the first step in this process is to talk to one of the bots. How about this one? We're gonna call you the charge follower. I like to name my bots so that I can find them easily and like subcategorize them within their major groups. So you're going to be a charge follower, and what you're going to do, bot, is you are going to go and charge bots. So let's go and click on one of them, say. Let's pick this one, and then we're going to walk away. All right, so we're going to find the nearest bot discharged in this thing, and we're going to link this instead of to a place, link it to the sign and say yes. All right, and then we don't need the move to command, we just need to do that forever. And we can go ahead and I guess we can start, why not? Except we need to give this bot some items. Now, I have made a couple of things here. We have the energy efficiency upgrade, and this one needs the bot locomotion upgrade, some shoes, because this bot is going to do a lot of traveling. So let's go and pick up these items. We're going to control right click just to upgrade him automatically. There we go, and done. Okay, back to our regular view. And now we're going to edit this sign. So we're going to pick it up, then press Z, make sure that we max the area on this and say OK. And make sure the linked area box is checked. So there we go. And then we'll put it down again. Now the next bot, actually we can pick this up, why not? We'll pick it up and give it to this bot. Hey bot, you have a sign now. We saw the sign, oh yes. And you are going to be the charge walker. Are you seeing where this is going by now? Now, this bot is gonna patrol our factory. And you might wanna do it in kind of regular rows, perhaps. Let's start over here. Let's just choose walking points. And as you see, the area follows this bot around. And as it goes around, yeah, it's gonna pick up different things. We want this bot to walk kinda, I don't know, regularly, slowly maybe. Anyway, in a real situation, you might wanna do very specific rows walking around, because what we're doing is essentially scanning the entire factory area for broken down bots or uncharged bots. So we'll just pick a couple of these places and then go back over here, go back home. And then we're gonna stop this recording. Okay, let's go and make sure that we get back. Okay, we are going as fast as we can here. All right, and then we're gonna say repeat forever. And we're gonna stop this and just make sure the other bot is linked. Let's just find this one, the charge follower. Okay. Let's have him start following. There we go. And the charge walker, guess what's gonna happen now? The charge follower is gonna follow this bot, and as soon as a discharged bot gets in range, which is probably gonna be that one, let's go see him. Yep, he's in range, and there he goes, running off with his brand new shoes, and he's gonna go ahead and charge that bot. This is so fun. I don't know how reliable this is. I think you probably need a couple of charge bots, because like in this situation, this bot, we have two bots in that zone. So this bot is going to get one of them, but he's not going to get the other, I don't believe. So let's see what happens. So in that case, it might be better just to, yeah, he doesn't see that one because the zone has moved over here. So anyway, he'll follow this around, and eventually that bot is going to get charged, so you might want to have two follower bots in this. But otherwise, this is an absolutely crazy idea. I think it's really funky and kind of cool, and yeah, really fun. So thank you so very much for recommending this idea, and if you want to use it, why not? It's a bit wild. But yeah, the only problem that I see is that yeah, we might not have regular charging of bots. And then the charge follower bot, the actual charger bot, may also get stuck at some point. So that's why I gave him the energy efficiency upgrade. But anyway, let me know how you, what you think of this suggestion, this method, and let me know how it works for you, because I'm really excited to see if this works for everybody. Anyway, you could have, I don't know, like 5 charger bots following around, or maybe a slow bot that walks a bit slower, or something like that. Anyway, thank you so very much for joining me. Take care of yourselves and each other. And I'll see you next time.